Mirage always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly? Not the warmest of receptions.
Need some protection?
I require reinforcements.
Grant me strength! You catch that, shit eater! That's it! Steady now! Right! Yeah!
You are raving, babe!
Has the governor returned?
I'm not sure. I did not see him go upstairs.
Hunger, what is the
What?
Your fate is sealed.
Poverty was my only crime. Free me of this pain, please. الحمد لله
في أمان الله يا صديقي.
Die now!
Muhammad ibn Tahir's office at last. The governor has been tracking the rebels and the hidden ones. Tahirids agreed to withdraw their protection from Alamut at the governor's request. The hidden ones are betrayed. Ocean, desert, cobra, dove. It seems he is an admirer of Arib the poet.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Masked Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa. I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at Turkey, a member of the Order?
The brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, someone spared me the trouble of putting him down. A hidden one, I heard. Are you the one to thank?
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove their protection from Alamut. You sold us to our enemies.
And bought peace to Baghdad. You've already helped yourself to the receipt.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What does he have to do with anything?
His ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor. History will judge you for this.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in compromise.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20? I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond reproach.
What happened?
I grew up. If you really wish to spare Alamut, turn that blade on your enemies.
Give me their name. The one you brokered the deal with.
I could. But if you fail, then I die. And I'd prefer not to. Now, I have things to do. No hard feelings. Guards!
So the day ends with me fleeing the Shurta after all.
What was that?
Stay alert.
That's odd. Hold on.
Order of no. Governor Muhammad is no friend to the Hidden One. I have seen enough from my three suspects.
Time to seek Roshan's counsel and end this once and for all.
Hey! Here! Ah!
Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance.
Where's the Shurta when you need them?
Stay hidden. The guards will be ever vigilant.
I think I'll have a quiet routine. Catch up on sleep. Always feeling tired these days. Not looking good for my...
The Greek don't are coming.
Hey, where is mine?
No, it must be here.
Call the watch. Someone's taking my purse.
What are you doing?
I was at it again this morning. Taunting the new kid and stealing his food. Someone.
Not interested. Go.
I need to get rid of these.
فأنا أسترجع ما قاله المعلم الذكي.
أنا تعتقد أنه أراد منا عكس النسبة؟ غير معقول. لقد رجعنا.
You appear decided, Basim. What have you learned?
Arib is innocent. The governor less so. He made a deal with the Order and removed his cousin's protection from Alamut.
Happen. Just as we had feared. We've been bared to our enemies.
Yes. In exchange for Abu Abdullah's renouncing his claim to the throne. He cedes his crown to suit the Order, led by...
His mother. Gabiha is the head of the snake. Where is she now?
Fled to the palace. If we act now, we can spare Alamut. Give me the feather, master.
Gabiha will meet swift justice. And I will be the one to deliver it.
What? What are you saying?
That a more seasoned hand is needed. The last time you entered a palace, you left it in disarray. To put it lightly.
Have I not proven myself since? Master, I have earned the right.
Earned what? The right to kill?
No, no, that is not.
A blow from one of us is a blow for all of us. Or does your ego demand the honor?
It is not ego, Master. It is duty. I took an oath to leave my life behind, to walk the shadows and to serve the light. I mean to.
Gabiha is more dangerous than her underlings. Strike quickly and end this. Do not hesitate.
Blood from a stone. Who is she to keep you from Gabiha? Or to tell you when to strike.
My master and mentor. Without whom I would be nothing but a corpse in the streets of Anbar. You spy on me now?
Always. So you will swallow your questions, strike at her enemies, serve without complaint. And live your life dogged by El Jinni in the hovel you once hoped to escape. You know where to find me when your duty is done.
So many dead or disappeared. And each trail of blood leads back to you, Al-Bahamut, the last mask to be lifted. You set Wasif on the rebels, unleashed Al-Ghul, sold your son's crown to seize Alamut. And all for what? Some worthless token of a long-forgotten age? No matter. I will see you at the palace. And I will cut the head from the snake. Show me the path ahead.
Well met, sir.
May I see your wares?
Here's what I've got. Never leave home without some. Is that all?
What have...
Nothing further.
I must be on my way.
Be well, Sahib.
Decided to attack the palace after all. His rebels could distract these guards.
You, hidden one! You think you can help us pass these gates? They're barred from the inside.
You appeared primed for a fight, brothers. I will see what I can do.
I must be quick and quiet. Abiha will be on her guard.
Won't take that! You're with me!
Get this mongrel off me! You'll be back.
I need your eyes, my friend. Some music would brighten the day and draw the guard.
Wonderful playing.
Ahlan, Saidi. I'm afraid you are early. I am still warming up.
I think you are warmed up enough to play for those guards.
Perhaps, but not for free.
Here you are.
Thank you for supporting the art.
Let us hope this clears the gate. This is bad. Servants go where they will. This man might... Such heaviness in the air today.
These are treacherous times.
And most inhospitable. Are we not bade to honor the guest as he is entitled?
We are. But Al-Mutawakkil was murdered in his winter palace. Security has increased here since.
I can see that. Everywhere I go, I am met with dark looks and locked doors. If only this were enough to open them.
If only.
An open door is a priceless thing. I feel a change in the air already.
Finally, now to find Qabiha and save Alamut.
They are breaking through. We need more men.
Ali's rebels are at the gate.
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's backswing.
Mm-hmm.
Hold up!
Focus.
What the? Just a trick of worms.
Hold on!
Hey!
I will get you!
What? I'm going to squash you, spider!
Won't run so well once I pluck those eyes out.
We have to stop meeting like this.
I could not agree more.
Where is Kabiha?
If I knew, I would not tell you.
Do not play the fool, Makira.
Why not? It worked the last time.
Do you know what Kabiha is? What she really is?
More than anyone. I am more child to her than her own son. That fool who let his father die before his eyes. You have no idea who you are dealing with. But I do. And I say to you kindly, leave this place.
Makira will warn her mistress. Let us see where she leads.
Raise the alarm! Guard! The criminal is here! Sound the alarm! There he is, the one they want! The dog will punish you. Guard, put the dog down!
Never, Fett! Teach the corrupt pigs a lesson!
Saw me. I should not follow too closely.
Xenon artist, that pretty is.
The library. Kabiha must be within.
Lanatallahi alaik. Can you not leave me alone?
You? Gladly. But your mistress...
Do what you will. You will not find her. I have nothing more to say to you.
There must be a room beyond this one. But how to reach it? What was it Arib recited? Many volumes by Arib. Kabiha is an admirer. Blue, black, white, and yellow tomes. Kabiha chose to mark her path. She had Arib's book in her office. What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove. But a light in my nest. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky or ocean desert. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky. What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but a light in my nest. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky, or ocean desert cobra. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky. there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky or ocean desert cobra dove.
So many years spent searching. Combing ancient tomes and tombs. Tracing forgotten histories. Snatching at rumor and at myth. When all I needed to do was wait. For you to come to me. Our prodigal scion has arrived. Yet he knows not what he is. Have you not wondered at your nature? You, who see more, who know more. Even my son knew to ask what you were. When he saw your hand touch and wake the ancient's gift.
What am I?
Something more than man.
Enough riddles. Speak plainly.
Why speak what can be shown? Come with me to Alamut. Beneath its temple walls lies all the knowledge that you are heir to. Your so-called brothers would sooner die than see you claim it. But take heart, Basim. We will prepare the way. And set you free.
No!
What poison have you lapped at her lips?
She said I was something more than man. What did she mean, Roshan? What lies beneath the temple?
That is forbidden ground. There's nothing there for you.
I told you of the nightmares. The Jinni. You called it weakness. Told me to mend it. I tried and tried, but you hid the way. You let me struggle alone!
Not alone! You are not the first to walk the shadows broken, Basim. Stitch your shattered pieces into a hole. Pour your pain into the Brotherhood. Purge yourself of the poison she dripped, and come home to us. No more than a man, but no less than our brother. Or is it too little for you?
What if it is?
Follow the path she laid out for you, and I will kill you myself.
Tell Nihal what I have learned.
Thank you.
your help, my friend.
Thank you.
are looking for me. Act as usual. Better keep a low profile.
I do. I've bought some of those pale long hairs.
Need me out. do you see?
Quiet night in. Catch up on some sleep.
What?
Basim, are you well? Basim.
I do not know. You were right, Miha. My enemy, Kobeha. She held the answers.
What did you learn?
That there is more to who I am. The truth Kobeha tried to tell me. The truth my master sought to silence. That truth lies at Alamut.
So we ride for Alamut.
I will go, Nihal. I alone.
You need me.
I need you safe.
I am safe with you, and you with me.
I may find nothing there but danger and death. This is my fate. I will not turn back from it, but neither will I have you face it.
Where you go, there I will go. Where you rest, there I will rest. I will walk behind you every step of the way. You are never alone.
Now get packing. We will not leave Alamut until you have found the answers you seek.
Huh?
Not the welcome you were expecting, eh? Well, at least you had the fortune to be elsewhere when the Tahirids came for us.
What happened?
I fear Alamut has fallen. I was tasked with finding help. I went into the desert to find other patrols. Then I found you.
Were there others with me?
No. Only you.
Then Nihal lives. And Roshan?
I had hoped she would be with you.
Come, brother. We must head out. Find any survivors and cleanse Alamut of its infestation.
I fear I cannot.
How bad? I will make every last one of them pay.
Vengeance is not our way, brother.
Our way? You sit bleeding to death and still cling to this foolish dogma. And for what? Our creed could not protect Alamut. And neither could I.
Nor I. But our beliefs are why you still draw breath. And are why you must save any of us who may yet live.
On that we can agree. You have my word.
Wafakak Allah, Basim. There is nothing left to say, brother. Go! Save who you can!
Steady. Steady, girl. All is well. All is well. Your master left you in my care. Our temple. Whatever lies beneath, I must see it for myself, no matter the cost.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
All this blood and death. Is this what Kabiha meant by preparing the way? Nihal, please be safe. Wherever you are. Maybe up. Some of my clan still live. Mentor Rehan among them.
Not much of an investigator, are you?
Thank you.
فلترتي بالسلامة.
شكراً، باسم.
Deserve to die.
All the killing you are famed for. Why do you always wear white robes? There I go again. Wasting my breath on a man who wishes to say nothing. No matter the cost. No matter the blood on his hands. Perhaps your disciple...
out of these restraints. Basim, how? I thought you were in Baghdad. Where are the others? Roshan?
I came alone, for the same reason these men did. I know the truth, Mentor, about the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it, because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahrids to decimate Alamut. Because you... You are their key.
To what? What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty to watch over it. Defend it from the Order, who seek to exploit its secrets. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched. There is no means to access it.
Then I will find a way myself.
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you, at what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us. If I can gain the knowledge they seek, it can be what finally gives us an edge in this endless war. This is the way forward. For the Hidden Ones. Temple. Let us finish this. Nothing and no one shall get in my way. Not now, not when I am this close. It will take more than you to stop me. More of them ahead. Suffice to say, I am on the right path. To see if I can achieve what these intruders could not. What magic is this?
What would happen? Last chance. Very well.
This. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Bastard. You walk the order's path. Three people is... You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you soared to defend. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied to me? Your creed is flawed.
But there must be a way to break.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Brotherhood!
The Brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Vassem. You walk the Order's path. The very people you sword to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you soared to defend. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied to me? Your creed is flawed.
Take out her arm.
Last chance. I trusted you! I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew! Since the night we fled Unbar, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell. But I set my worries aside. I had to!
Yield. Yield.
Vassem. Leave her. Come.
I never wanted this. But I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Vassem. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Vassem! Over here! I know what this is.
The key.
She will follow.
No. She cannot. You saw it yourself. More of those objects. I wonder what truths lie within. What stories they serve to tell. Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me. Deceiving me. Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know. Nihal, look in here.
You!
cannot be. In my dreams, the figure from these visions, they are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago? Are they mine? Is that why the genie feels so real? My tormentor, the source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? I never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I once was may seek retribution, but if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. I am nearly there. No going back.
The chimney. I can hear it. You are a crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. Side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now, I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahad. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a genie, to haunt me and hollow me, until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.
تبدلي